topic is super senses. We know that many animals have senses. Some have strong senses, some have weak senses. Now let's learn about them. First, a boy was eating food. By mistake, the food falls down. So the bird comes to know. It has so strong sense that it comes to know and it flies to eat the food. Next, we have one more example. A boy is walking and there is one dog. The dog's ears come up at once as soon as the boy goes. Next, you can see so many ants here collected around a small piece of bread. Oh, can you imagine a line of ants? Here it is. Only one ant is there alone. But it has some acid which causes other ants to come there also. It has a trail of acids that tells the other ants that one ant has gone there. We have to go there to help her. Oh, there are two silkworms. And imagine that the distance between them is in kilometers. But then also, one silkworm comes to know that the other is so far in kilometers. Can you imagine their sense? They come and they can come to know. Next, we have a cow and a man. A man has one vision. For example, there is a ball. So the man would see one ball, but the cow sees two different images, this and this, and then not like a man's. Now we have an interesting thing. For example, there is a flower. Now, the flower will be seen by man as it is. The bird as it is. Owl would see it in black and white. And the dog would see it in green. Remember, owl sees black and white. It cannot recognize colors. Now, next, we have a langur. If there is one thing, then one. If a leopard is coming or something happens like that, one langur tells it its warning call and all the other langurs come to know that. And here we have some fishes and a man. Now, do you know what happened in December 2004? Yes, there was a major tsunami in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. The fishes and the animals there behaved in a different manner. So, the people there in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands, the tribes came to know it. Therefore, they ran to a safer part and there was a tsunami indeed. Now, here there are dolphins. Dolphins pass communication signals very well. They are well communicators and some scientists think that they are like us. Thank you. Bye and have a nice day.